friends, today we are going to learn two-digit number divisor. And please subscribe the channel CT&E, means Child Eagle Education. Share and like the video. So let's start now. First, this is divisor. This is dividend. 12,685 is dividend and 51 is divisor. We have to find quotient and remainder. That I will tell in easy way how to learn that two-digit number division. First, that 51 is big number, so we cannot count that table. So that we have to take three number, because that 12 is smaller than 51, so it is not possible to divide. So we have to take three digit numbers. So it became 126. So now we have to imagine that 6 is not there and 1 is not there. That 5, we have to count 5 table. That 12, that not cross. 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 10, 5 3 is 15, 5 4 is 20. 5 4 is 20. And 5, 3 is 15 is bigger number. So, and 5, 2 is 10 is smaller than 12. So, here we write 2. Then 2 1s are 2. 2 5s are 10. That we got 102. We have 2 minus. 6 minus 2 is 4. 2 minus 0, 2. And 8 will come down. So it became 248. Similarly, we have to do this process again. That we have to imagine 8 is not there and 1 is not there. So we have to count 5 table that 24 dot cross. That 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 10, 5 3 is 15, 5 4 is 20, 5 5 is 25. That 5 5 is 25 is bigger than 24. And 5 4 is 20 is smaller than 24. So we have to write here 4. And 4 1s are 4. 4 5s are 20. So we got 204. And 8 minus 4 is 4. 4 minus 0 is 4. And 5 will come down. And again we have to imagine that 5 is not there and 1 is not there. And we have to count again 5 table that 44 do not cross. 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 10, 5 3 is 15, 5 4 is 20, 5 5 is 25, 5 6 is 30, 5 7 is 35, 5 is 40, 5 9 is 45. That 5 9 is 45 is bigger than 44. 5 is 40 is smaller than 44. So going to write here 8. And 8 1s are 8. 8 5s are 40. We got 408. Minus 5 minus 8 is not possible. So we have to take one from here, 10 place. So 4 became 3. 5 became 15. So 15 minus 8 is 7. Here will come 7. And 3 minus 0 is 3. And the quotient is 248. Remainder is 37. Now we have to check that division is right or wrong. Check. First, quotient, Q-U-O-T-I-E-N-T, quotient, multiply, divisor, D-I-V-I-S-O-R, divisor, plus remainder, R-E-M-A-M-A-I-N-D-E-R, remainder, is equal to D. D-I-V-I-D-E-N-D, dividend. That 248 multiply 51 plus 37. And now we have to, that is given. We have to multiply 248 by 51 and plus 37. So 248 multiply 51. 1 8 za 8, 1 4 za 4, 1 2 za 2. Then 5 8 za 5 8 za 40. 0 will and carry in 10 place. Then 5 4 za 20. Plus 4, 24. 4 will come here, 2 will carry in 100 place. 5 2s are 10, plus 2, 12. And 2 will come here, 1 will here. Then 8. 8 plus 0 is 8. 4 plus 0, 4. 2 plus 4 is 6. And 2 will here 1. Then plus 37. 7, 8 plus 7. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 8 plus 7 is 15. So we have to 5 kept it here and 1 will carry in 10 place. And 4 plus 3 is 7 plus 1. 8. Here 8. 6 will come here. 2 here. 1 here. That 12,685. And quotient that dividend also 12,685. This number is matching with this number. So division is right. And this number is not matching by this. So it is wrong. And here 12,685. And thank you for watching this video till end. And do not forget to subscribe my channel CT&E. And thank you.